A new initiative has been launched to help reunite families when a loved one with dementia goes missing. It comes as a growing number of West Australians are finding themselves lost and unable to get home.
Perth grandfather Ian Collette went missing from his Canning Vale home in 2018, sparking a desperate search. The dementia sufferer's remains were sadly found more than a month later. Police conduct as many as three searches a week for people lost in similar circumstances.
Look, every year there are very tragic outcomes where we don't find people in time.
In an Australian first, WA Police has partnered with Medic Alert Foundation, launching a new database to help reunite our most vulnerable faster.
I've identified an old address. I'll send you that and a recent photograph now.
Safe and Found WA allows families of people living with dementia, autism or other cognitive impairments to preload information that will help police look in the right places.
Every one of our police officers everywhere will be able to be notified immediately, not just of what the person looks like, but also of some of their behaviours.
It's one of those things that when it actually happens, you're not thinking about what he used to do or where he used to go or what's his favourite place in the world.
Angie McCluskey's husband, Michael, is one of more than 33,000 West Australians living with dementia. The Safe and Found bracelet comes engraved with emergency contact numbers and a unique ID.
We hope that it becomes one of those really identifiable signs, and we really encourage members of the public in Western Australia to look out for people, check first if they have a Safe and Found ID, and then they can call the number and the police can get onto it straight away.
While the service comes at a small cost, membership can be subsidised through the NDIS and other insurance providers. Cindy Lavrenchik for 10 News First.